So next is we will have another method, no, for editing the wall openings, or removing the wall openings, no? Basically so na to pag heal ang ani siyang wall, no, ma-remove ang window openings or ma-edit siya, no, in terms of sizing, no. But first is ang here, no, go back to the wireframe. We have a door, no, so ato sa napormahon ang side, no. Again, to orbit, no, you can hold shift and then hold the scroll and then i-drag lang to get the desired nga view, no, para dili lang ka constrained yun sa default nga isometric views. So we will make one, no, vertical lines, no. Escape, type L, enter. 2.55, no, same top height of the window, no. You can just have the reference line mo extend lang dito gid sa gawas para sure or mas dali siya. Then pipeline, then extend, no, upward. So either you will kuno na siya properly kuno your nipple lines, so pwede rin lapas-lapas. Anyway, that will be eraser man. And then orbit, no. So just copy lang, no. Select the line, CO, enter. Then click the point and then go down to 10, no? That's the height of the door, no. So go back to shaded, then type press tool, enter. So click the area. Click na siya, and then click the one yan, no? Yung thickness, no? By clicking the endpoint, no? Click. Then, it's still active, so press enter to end the command. Mato siya, no? We click the one, no? The thickness of the wall. Pwede po ka mo type at low class, no? You type minus 0.15, no? Para it will just deduct, no? No more, kuna. You need not to click the point here. Okay, so we have the opening sa diyan, no? You can erase that one, no? The lines, the reference lines. Okay, so again, no? We go back to the goal, which is to heal the wall, no? Or to remove the openings or size the openings. Okay, so one method na is basically just press pull and type press pull and then enter. Then for example here, no, just hover on the surface, click and then press up, move upward lang, drag upward and then click the top height. So it heal, no, then enter. So na heal, no, nawala ang opening, no, or balik ko na to, control C. I-hold ang shift. And then, i-hold ang scroll sa mouse. And then, i-hold nimo and then you drag, no? You get the desired view or angle. Then, press pull. Enter. Then, hover on the surface. Here on the side, click and then drag, and then it's better, no? You type lang talang yung decrease in size. So let's say 0.5, no? Enter, and then it will still ko ano detect, no? So enter na lang in order to end the command. So we can ko ano kana siyang resize or remove completely the opening, no? For example, this one, press pull, enter. So the door opening, no, you can click this one, the surface, and just drag and click the point, no, defining the width of the door. Okay, enter. So enter, no? So it will end the command. Okay, that's one way to heal the wall, no, by by press pull.